A survey of Herlogshaugen burial mound in central Norway revealed an ancient ship burial dating to AD 700, predating the Viking Age, Merovingian period. Guy Grunesby of NTNU University Museum noted the burial's significance in pushing back the ship burial tradition's timeline in the region. Lars Forseth from Trøndelag County Authority highlighted the mound's location along a shipping route, proposing research to explore possible connections to ship burials in Sweden and England.